The deal to purchase the Chamisa Hills Golf Course and Country Club in Rio Rancho is ready to go this morning. Jet Brown, owner of the Farmers Market in Albuquerque, told us he's the only one purchasing the property. According to the Albuquerque Journal, the deal is on course to close today. And it's going to be for an undisclosed amount of money, at least at this point. We don't know exactly what. The former owner put the property on the market last year after losing money and finding out that the water bill was going up. Brown tells us he is working with the city on a deal to cut water rates by using recyclable water. He also plans to create as many as 50 jobs at the 27-hole facility, which will now be named Club Rio Rancho.